Hey YouTube, I'm back, and now I'm showing a custom Firefly I did myself. I was gonna start off from the beginning. I wasn't gonna do the classified line. I said I like my Joes 3 3/4, and then I saw a bunch of guys on YouTube, seemed like they were having a lot of fun with them. And I've been doing Joes, man, for a long time, so saw a couple guys doing a few customs. So I said, you know what? I'm gonna jump off into it. So then I start trying some stuff and I made a few figures, and then the Firefly came out, the Hasbro drop. I really didn't like that figure and I was like, nah, I'm not doing this. This is not Firefly. It's not the Firefly I'm used to. This is not the Firefly I grew up to. So really wasn't feeling it. Then I couldn't find the figure. And I said, well, I can, you know, boost it up to my liking, but then I couldn't find the figure. So I just, you know what, I'm gonna just go on here and just make my own. And this is what I came up with. The things about I like about G.I. Joes more than Marvel Legends is because you can have a lot of fun with G.I. Joes. You know, it's not, see, Marvel Legends, with Marvels, it cap off at a certain level. You only can make a certain kind of Wolverine. You only can make Cyclops look a certain kind of way, and that's it. But Joes, you can update your Joes, and as kids, we all did it. We had our Joes fixed up to the way we wanted them to do look, and to match it up how we liked them to match them up. So with Joes, you can do that. You can do anything with your Joes. Like this Firefly, I tried to blend all the three Fireflies into one, and that's what I pretty much tried to do, come up with, and it was fun. And that's, you know, what we could do. You could do with your Joes, you know. There's no limit with Joes. I have my own line of G.I. Joes that I came out. They're Joes, but I kind of like beef them up, you know. And I'll show those later. It's one of those last cases right there, you see. Well, enough talking. Just letting you all see my custom Firefly. All right. I'm out.